you say is true. The Shaolin and the Wu-Tang could be dangerous.
Yes, my lord. We saw them practicing with each other. Their kung fu was first class.
Shaolin shadow boxing and the Wu-Tang sword style. If only...